The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
And their opponents, accompanied by Paul Brewer. They are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Alexander Tucker and Demon Ken, the Brothers of Destruction.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
The capacity crowd on its feet as we're about to get this one underway.
After weeks of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better. And there's the bell.
These teams wasted little time tonight. I can't wait to see which team will be standing in the ring victorious and holding the gold.
Looking fresh out there, you're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Look out!
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's gonna be the champion? Oh, out of nowhere!
And here's the tag. A bone-jarring shoulder tackle there.
Oh, that'll knock your legs right out from under you. Oh, out of nowhere!
He gets the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? He's got him!
A move like that is so brutal. it could mean never performing in a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
Merry Christmas to everybody watching at home. I certainly hope Santa was good to you.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
And a devastating breaker. Oh, you're not kidding. That could be it.
Thank you for closing.
The shoulders are down.
Two. Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
We're looking at complete domination here. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. The shoulders are down.
Two. We're looking at complete domination here.
Nicely done there. Look out. Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh!
Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring. The danger level just picked up a notch now that the action is spilled to the outside.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
He makes the tag.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
The shoulders are down.
Two. If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, my. Hagen comes up big there.
Man, Hagen can win this thing right now.
And he gets to the ropes. Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
Man, he's trying to rile everyone up.
And the ref starts. He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Two.
Just making his presence felt there. The action spills out to the ringside area, where there are plenty of toys to help inflict damage. He gets the tag.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
The end may be near. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. Your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Two.
He's setting up. And there's the count.
Uh-oh.
The F5. This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an F5.
Now, here's the pin. Title on the line. Bobby stops the count. What action.
And the ref starts the count.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Not today. Too fast. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? We know what this is.
It's got to be over now.
Oh, man. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Quick thinking to avoid that. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
These are great competitors. Recovers. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Not today. Too fast. How the heck does that not leave a competitor paralyzed? Brutal.
I'm telling you, that's one of the most vicious things I've ever... Hey, the shoulders are down. Two. He makes the tag.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Cover here. One. And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
Oh, wow.
And there's the count.
At this point, you'd think he'd have that move well scouted.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
The sidewalk slam will knock the wind out of you every single time.
Only thing worse is if you got slammed on a real sidewalk. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Not today, too fast.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
He's really taking over this match now.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Going for the cover.
One. This, there are a few better. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. He got him.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
In big trouble.
Championship, and he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage and ultimately victory.
Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Ow! Ooh.
Sees the opportunity to go high.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He takes to the air.
Wow! His shoulders are down. What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count. The referee getting involved now. And the ref starts to count.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Got out of the way of that one.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's throwing the rule book out the window.
Oh, man, he is a mess. He's an absolute mess. And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento.
And now he's back out on the apron.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Look out! Will it be enough for the win?
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw pop.
And into the cover.
Two. Nice dodge there.
Just making his presence felt there.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Whoa, don't get up. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Gonna end it with a choke slam.
I think you're right. This one is in the books.
There it is, the finisher.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count. And there's the count.
Very impressive. Shoulders down. Champion.
What's he doing? Stop the count, ref.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
The tag is made.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Here we go.
Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life. And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably...
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Ow! Ooh.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh! a sweet combination.
Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
The ebb and flow of this match is just incredible. Hang on. Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight? There's no escaping this.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to
in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Some very opportunistic offense here.
Not today, too fast.
And the ref starts to count.
Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
Well, he's the guy that's opponent. What's he going for here?
There's the switch.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
To avoid that. Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Get ready, folks, get ready.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Look out.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Wow. He's still down after that.
And now he's back out on the apron.
We're looking at complete domination here. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. So punishing. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And there's the reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He gets the tag. When I see him attack the arm, it reminds me of how WWE Hall of Famer Arn Anderson would incapacitate an opponent's arm.
Yeah, they actually should have called him Arm Anderson.
Incredible impact on that slam.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? The shoulders are down.
One, two.
He's absolutely relentless here. He's in full-on attack mode now.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. And now he goes for it a second time.
Uh-oh.
And the elbow connects.
A punch to the gut there. Oh, man, that had to knock the wind out of him.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
The challengers are going to have to dig down deep if they have to walk out of here with the titles wrapped around their waists.
Hey, the shoulders are down. Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael. Out of the ring.
Look out. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Just making his presence felt there.
And there's the count. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's setting it up.
Going for the big one.
It's just a matter of time now.
Uh-oh.
Covers.
One.
Act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
If you asked me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight. Attention to the back now.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
And now he's back out on the apron.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
Getting involved now.
Three. Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at
it.